Hello, fine friends. Welcome back to more fun adventures on the British waterways. This week, I'm on the move with our floating community. Lauren cruises my boat so I can work. I battle with feelings of overwhelm, the usual cycle, and beautiful scenes are shared. If you enjoy these films, click that subscribe button. Oh, and if you don't already know, I'm raffling off my beautiful 62-foot home for a fiver. Currently, the cash prize sits at £22,000 and rising. If that minimum target sale is not met, you will win that money. But when all tickets are sold, because positive thinking, guys, you'll have a worthwhile asset worth £50,000. So, what are you waiting for? Scan this code.
Got the speaker and everything for me?
Have I got the speaker and everything for you?
Yeah, have you got the speaker? I'm working some music.
Right.
Lauren is going to cruise my boat today, which is lovely because I am working at the moment. Well, not right this second, but... are you going to use... Yeah, you know something's eating your apples?
I don't know what's eating them.
Some little creature. Where's it gone? There it is.
Oh!
Some little creature eating them. Look, can you see?
No.
Right there. That mushy thing there is an apple.
Oh, yes, I know. Look. Yeah. I thought you meant you could actually see the thing that's eating it.
Oh, no, no.
There's ants in there, so maybe the ants.
Maybe. Very big ants. All right, so are you going to attach your phone?
It.
Yeah.
Ring.
Great.
So,
I'll help.
Bluetooth, was it not?
Yeah, it's called UE Boom. I'll do the front ropes for you, yeah? Yep, you do.
Come on.
So, let me.
Here we go. She can't connect the speaker. Can't leave without tunes.
Da 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 da.
We are connected.
Look at that little
girl, everybody
sees. That's what we always wanted.
Yeah, she's beautiful. Yeah. It's got strawberries in the front as well. Well, one day. I'm going to do some editing now.
Nice.
Yep, and...
You go and chill out, relax. I'll move your boat, don't you worry.
Thanks, babe.
I've got this sorted, there's no locks.
I trust you.
There's just... Beautiful, beautiful.
Lots of gorgeous cruising.
Cruising and bridges and water and swans and ducks. What more could you want?
I don't think one could want for more. I was just thinking then when I was watching, I was like, when are you going to turn? I'm not going to be a backseat driver. I'm going to go do work now.
Yes.
Mwah. Thank you.
Ciao for now.
Tea for Lauren.
Look,
sounds
not
like
really.
Making tea.
I have just been making tea.
Ah,
this is
so
exciting.
She's gonna tell me. She's gonna fucking
yeah.
Go into that boat. Oh my god, did you see that
there? It's so nice just to enjoy this though, you know? Yeah. And this is gone, is this died?
Critical battery.
Oh, I'm sorry. I will go charge it. How annoying.
Thank you.
It feels so, so lovely to be a passenger of my own boat. It doesn't happen very often, and when it does, I really, 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 really appreciate it. It's such a good part of boat life, and moving and being present and not being consumed by fumes. Yeah, that's a thing. Had a bit of an abrupt stop, didn't we, Lars?
Did.
What happened?
The engine got a little bit too hot.
I wonder why.
Can't really slow past all the boats. Then I started to rev it. I wanted to catch up.
It's okay.
And then their big light went beep.
No permanent damage.
No. Just for a few seconds, and we immediately stopped, and all is well with the world.
All is well with the world. Very good.
Okay, I'm going to get Lolly. Yeah. I'm going to get dinner on the go and make some mashed potatoes and stuff, and then it'll be ready. So probably like 15, 20? Great. Demon hot stew. It's ready.
Sun's behind the bush. There it is. Feeling a little bit overwhelmed this morning. There's a tightness in my chest. And yeah, I've just got things to do. I've got so much to do for work. And if this was just me traveling on my own, I would be here now for like a week. I'd settle, I'd land, I'd get the things I need to get done, I'd take it slow, but Adam and Lauren are on a mission. And I don't want to be left behind. So that's why Lauren cruised my boat yesterday, and hopefully she's gonna cruise it again today a bit, so that we can all stay together. So it's not the end of the world. I'm just sharing this moment right now. And interestingly, I had some extremely exciting news yesterday, or extremely exciting prospects. No, I'm not bloody pregnant. I felt like the same feeling in my chest, the same from excitement. That same tightness, like, and it's interesting. Like, stress is stress, and it's the mind that defines whether that's comfortable or uncomfortable stress, necessary, good stress or bad stress. Of course, I think too much stress creates bad stress, chronic stress, but in general, the idea that stress is this negative thing is down to us as individuals. So yeah, I another reason why I'm feeling a little bit overwhelmed with all the things I want to do is next week I'm off to Scotland, and I don't want to be thinking about work. I want to get things done, and it's so backwards that I'm going to go have some time to rest and shut down and like relax and switch off.
But in order to do that, I have to push myself to be able to do that. Like, that's the modern world that we're living in. That's the choices that I'm making. It's interesting, just interesting. Anyway, I've got to stop talking and do some stuff.
Why didn't you get me one of
these? Buy one and connect the two. Over.
Never.
Why can't I have one?
Because then we can't turn you off.
Excuse me. Over.
I'm taking my breakfast to the back.
I know, right?
Let me see. I don't know why I'm getting Adam involved in this.
What she made me.
Oh, wow.
Porridge and stuff.
Bulgur.
Ooh. Yeah.
Bulgur, like fruits, jam. Fucking
yes. Captain Adam, over.
No, because you didn't get me a walkie-talkie.
Do you want to have a go?
They only came in a pack of two. Much apologies, over.
No worries, I forgive you, over.
No. They say that one of the best things for your nervous system, to regulate your nervous system, is human connection. So I got these guys. Anxiety has lifted. Or is lifting. Get on camera because I just lost my wheelbarrow. That's what happens when you're distracted on the phone. I was looking at some messages and I went into a tree. I lost my wheelbarrow. I made a total mess of my roof. Well, at least the leaves have come off. Some of the leaves have come off the soda panels. Duck, everything's fine.
Yesterday, Lauren did a little jig around with the van. So it's parked somewhere around here. We're going to moor up. I'm going to do some work and they're going to go off and do some things. And then we'll carry on a bit later, I think. Let's see if there's a spot. What's going on with me? I completely forgot that I have a guitar lesson. I have a guitar lesson every week. What's going on? Oh, just about. Only 12 minutes late. And it takes a little while to get the fingers. And then I can sing this bit a little bit. It's been an absolutely gorgeous day today. Adam and Lauren went off somewhere to do some shopping and do van swapping and all sorts of stuff. I just got a call to say that they can't find anywhere to park further down the canal. We were gonna do another like couple of hours of cruising. So they've given up on that idea and they wanna stay here. But I'm off next week. I'm going to Scotland with George and I do not want to leave my boat on pins where I go away for a week. They're going to keep going. They're on a mission. They're literally like zooming ahead. So I think I've just got to bow out of this race and say, I'm done. I'm not going any further. But I have actually just found a spot behind me, but it's pulling. I have to pull the boat back because reversing this boat is an absolute nightmare. So yeah, I'm gonna now pull this boat back behind three other boats. Spoke to Jenny, she said it's fine. Adam and Lauren won't mind. And then I'm gonna have to try my best with this other boat that's got no one on it to try and not to touch it too much because it's just not respectful, is it, to touch someone else's boat when they're not home? Okay, let's do this. Can you see the spot in the distance? There's a boat coming. Yay, everything worked out well. I wanted to land, got my wish. Wow, look at this. Not seen that before. Wonder if it's two boats joined together. It's a full moon tonight. And it's my last night with the gang for a little while. I'm going away to Scotland. Made a blackberry and apple crumble, just packed all my stuff together. Just got a few crafts and artsy things that I want to take over. Making George a birthday card. So yeah, I want to take that and do that over theirs. And I need to carry a hot blackberry and apple crumble and all my stuff. So I'm going to just have to not film as I walk in, otherwise I might burn myself. So yeah, cut. I'm actually way more capable than I gave myself credit for. Look at this. Knocky muck knock knock. Hello. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice to see you. I bring gifts.
Have you brought what I think you might have brought in?
I think I might have brought in it, yes.
Hello.
Oh my god, is it hot?
Yeah, it's hot. I put it in the oven. Cheers on the full moon.
I planned in my head to do some like ceremony and singing and stuff, but I'm wonkered.
Thanks for always providing, Maisel.
Oh, you're so welcome.
Yay!
Look what you did.
Wow. The detail, it's so beautiful.
I'm very happy with it. Thanks so much for watching, you lovely lot, and a special thank you to those who have supported the channel this week. I'll have to read out your names next time. But for now, rest well, hydrate, and be kind. Loves ya.